because God has given you just a beautiful wife. And I know He has in store for you great things, beautiful family. But you've got to understand that God has given Ellen to you as a gift. I have a bride of 25 and a half years. She's precious to me. She's my gift of God. But why does it seem like God always gives us more than we deserve?